Have you searched in Kenya? I want to show you how to draw flag of Kenya in a very easy way. This is the rectangle tool. You need to come here. You choose the thinnest line, and you can click color black. Also click color black, and you can start enjoying. Come here, you draw the pole, and now you click there. You draw the other side like there. Divide that one is to three main section. For example, that one, click outside. Come here, you do now the other side like there. Click outside. You can put now the color that you want. The color that you want. When you make a mistake, just undo. And now click the color that you want here. Whereby I need to put. Now those three colors, I choose that one, I change to be black again, and now I start drawing my shield. With those ellipse tool, there's a circle here, you can see here, there's an oval, and you can divide this one into, you can try to divide that one into two sections, and start drawing like this. Now like this, you can just come and draw like this. But in case you see there is something kind of opaque, just come with put a tick here to a space selection. In case you can see overlapping or something opaque, put the color black, black, and you can put red. Once you put red, then you can come here you do know a shape like that one, and now you can put black there. As you put black, you can come, you erase that one, and you put it now there in the center. Click outside, and you put black using select. Come, you highlight like that one, move a little bit far from each other. Now highlight entire one, put it there top, click copy, click paste, and carry that one to put it just down there. Then select, and using eraser, when come, you click rub like that one. You come, you rub like that, and you come, you do the same like that. Come, you do like this, and now you can highlight using select, put it there at the center, click the line. Choose thickest line and you put color white. In mind, you can start drawing now your arrows there like that, and another one like that, and another one like that, another one like that, and you can draw another one like that, the one like there, and the other one just from there. This is how you draw that one. Click text tool, and now come here, right there, and you write the content. And you write the content, as you can see here, you can write the content like there. You can write like there. Once you write the content like there, once you put, now you can put the space like there, and now you can highlight the content. Once you write the content, you click outside, pick a text tool, right click that one, and you click paste. You can come here, you write this one, and you put color green there, and you click outside. Now there you are, the flag of Kenya drawn by MS Paint in a very simple steps. Few minutes you manage to draw that simple design. MS flag, that is national flag of Kenya.